Hey gamers, if you've been encountering the annoying fail to connect to network backend services error while immersing yourself in Fortnite on your PC, then no worries. In this video, I'll show you the step-by-step guide to fix this error. So without wasting any more time, let's jump right into it. Solution 1. Clear the host file. To do this, click on the search icon and tap and type Notepad. Right-click on Notepad and select Run as Administrator. Click on Yes to give permission. Then click on File and select Open from the drop-down menu. Open your C drive. Go to the Windows folder. After that, open the System32 folder and then go to Drivers folder. Go to the etc folder. Click here and select All Files. Double-click on the host file. Select all the texts and delete them. Click on File and select Save from the drop-down menu. Lastly, reboot your computer and check if the error is solved. Solution 2. Reset your network configuration settings. First things first, click on the search icon here and type CMD. Right-click on Command Prompt, select Run as Administrator, and then click on Yes. Now type netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter. After that, type ipconfig/flushdns and hit enter. Then type ipconfig/release and hit enter. Now type ipconfig/renew and press enter. Next, type netsh space int space ip space reset and hit enter. Don't worry, I'll leave these comments in the video description below. Lastly, restart your computer and check if the error is gone. Solution 3. Whitelist Fortnite in Windows Firewall. Type Firewall in the search bar. Click on Firewall and Network Protection. Click on Allow an app through Firewall. Click on Change Settings and then on Allow another. Click on Browse. Go to the C drive, open the Program Files folder, go to the Epic Games folder and then to the Fortnite folder. Open the Fortnite Game folder and then the Binaries folder. Double click on the Win64 folder. Double click on the Fortnite client -win64-shipping and then click on add. Uncheck this box and click the box in the private column. Repeat these steps for Fortnite client -win64-shipping-be Fortnite client -win64-shipping-eac Fortnite client -win64-shipping-eac-eos and Fortnite launcher. Now you should be able to play Fortnite without getting that error. So that's how you tackle the fail to connect to network backed services error in Fortnite on your computer. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask me in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.